Good morning, children. Today I am going to teach you a new chapter of maths, that is data handling. This is chapter 15. Children, let's first understand what is data. A collection of information of a certain thing is called data, like favorite fruit of the student of class 3. Okay, and when we collect the information and arrange it in number of ways, it is called data handling. When we use pictures or symbols to represent such data, it is called pictorial information or pictograph. Pictograph have three important information, and the first one is title. Okay, here I have written the title of the pictograph. Favorite fruit. This is title. Means this pictograph contains the information about the favorite fruit. Okay. And the second one is label. Here I have written types of fruit, like oranges, apples, bananas and grapes. These labels describes us about the fruits that are liked by the students. And the third important information is key. Okay, here see children, each smiley equal to one student, means each smiley stands for one student. Means one smiley means one student. Okay, now let's do some questions related to this pictograph. Now the question A is, how many students like apple? Children, let's find where is apple in the pictograph. Here is apple. Okay, and count how many smileys are there. 1, 2, 3 and 4, means 4 students like apple. So right here 4. Now the question B, which fruit is the favorite of the most number of students? So here we have to find which fruit liked most of the students. See children, here is more smileys, here is 8 smileys, here is 4, 5 and 4. From these, 8 are more. So orange. Write orange here. Now see the question C, which fruit is the favorite of the least number of students? Least means less. Children, here is 4 and here is also 4. So we will write both the name of fruits, apple and grapes. Now question number D, how many more students liked orange than banana? For finding how many more students liked orange than banana, we have to subtract the number of students liked orange than banana. Here is 8 smileys, means 8 students liked orange and 5 students liked bananas. So we will subtract 8 minus 5 equal to 3. 3 students. Children, have you wondered how the earlier civilization learned to count? The first method of counting was counting on fingers. How did they remember the counting? Researcher and archaeologist shows early civilization used tally marks to remember the counting. A collecting is represented by this symbol. Each mark represents a one data. And a bundle of 5 are made by crossing it. Children, let's understand the counting of tally mark with this example. Here, the number of students liked oranges are, let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 8 students. In tally mark, one line represents one student or one data. Let's draw a tally mark. 1, 2, 3, 4. Children, remember, in counting of 5, we cross it. 5, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 6, 7, 8. Now, here is 4. So, draw a line for 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, here is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Children, now let's see the question number 1 from your book. The following pictograph shows how many students of class 3 like these chocolates. Here, the title is Chocolate Performance. Type of chocolates, number of students. Star chocolate, milk chocolate, fruit chocolate and dark chocolate. And here, circle represents the number of students. And children, each circle stands for 10 students. Means, one circle equal to 10 students. This circle means 10 students. Here is also 10, 10, 10 and 10 students. Okay? Let's first find the number of students like star chocolate. To find, children, here 5 circles. And each circle stands for 10 students. So, we have to multiply 5 into 10 equal to 50. Now, the milk chocolate, 1, 2, 3. 3 into 10 equal to 30. Now, fruit chocolate is 4. 4 into 10 equal to 40. Now, the dark chocolate, 2. 2 into 10 equal to 20. Now let's do some question. Question A. How many students like star chocolate? Here is star chocolate. Children, 50. 50 students like star chocolate. So write here 50. Now question number B. How many students like milk chocolate? Here is milk chocolate. 30 students. Write here 30. Now, question number C. How many students do not like dark chocolate? For finding students who do not like dark chocolate, add all the students, all the number of students except who like dark chocolate. Okay? So, here is 50 plus 30 plus 40. Right here. 50 plus 30 plus 40 equal to 120. Question number D. Which chocolate is liked least by the students? Least means less. Here is 5 circle, here is 3, 4 and 2. 2 is less than all. So dark chocolate is liked least by the students. So, write here dark chocolate, okay? Children, now see the question number 4 from your book. The number of animals in a zoo are given in the following table. Tiger, elephant, giraffes, bear, deer, lion. Okay? Draw a pictograph to show the above information by taking the key as triangle equal to 5 animals. Children, here is some mistake in this question. First, correct it. Okay? Cut the 10 from the tiger and write 9 over here. And this triangle represent 3, not 5. Okay? Correct it first. In this question, we have to draw a picture graph. Here, I have written the same question number 4. First, draw a table like this and write a title, Animals in a Zoo. In this pictograph, we have to represent a number of animals by a triangle, and each triangle stands for three animals. One triangle means three animals. Okay, see here, how many tigers are there? 9 tigers. Children, how many triangle we have to draw for 9 tigers? When a triangle stands for 3 animals, we have to divide it. 9 divided by 3. For dividing, just read the table of 3 and see where we get 9 in the table of 3. Just read it. 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6, 3 3 ja 9. 3 times. Okay, children? So we have to draw 3 triangle in the row of tiger. Okay? 1, 2, 3. Now next. Elephants. 15. 15 elephants are there. Just read the table of 3 and see where we get 15 in the table of 3. 3 fives are 15. Okay, children? So we will draw 5 triangle in the row of elephant. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now, giraffe. Giraffe is 3 giraffe are there. So, 3 ones are 3. So, draw only 1 triangle. Now, bears. 6. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. Draw 2 triangle. Now, deer. 12. 3 4s are 12. So draw 4 triangle. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now lion. Lion is also 3. 3 1s are 3. So draw a 1 triangle for this. So children, like this you can solve exercise 15.1. So question number 2 and 3 is your classwork, and question number 1 and 4 is your homework. Okay, thank you. Have a good day.